Welcome to the video intro for episode 65 of Spinning My Dad's Vinyl. This is another 78 RPM Sunday. This is a record that was recorded in 1934 at a church in Camden, New Jersey. It is a recording of the Philadelphia Orchestra under the direction of Leopold Stokowski and his arrangement of excerpts of Richard Wagner's Die Walkure. Yes, you are going to hear a couple of cuts that have the famous Ride of the Valkyrie on it. So, please join me for Volume 65, Wagner's Valkyrie.